safety creep.
Check 15.
Yellow.
Check.
Throwing on first down is Mahomes. Throw right side, complete to Williams. And he's going to get this one across the 30-yard line.
That's good.
The drive starting with a first down, 11 yards on that pickup.
First and 10 at the 33-yard line.
Here's the first carry for Le'Veon Bell. And that's going to be a Chiefs first down as he's got this up to the 45-yard line. Well, no slow start here. A couple nice chunk plays back to back.
I love the momentum that they're showing here early because they did it both ways, right? Threw the ball on first down for a nice chunk of yardage. Came right back and ran the ball. Looks like they've got the defense set back on their heels. Let's see if they can keep this moving.
And they'll keep it on the ground with Bell. And he'll be taken down just shy of midfield after a gain of about four. Following the pickup of four, here's second and six. Not a whole lot there. The defense was ready, it looked, for that run-pass option.
You get the sense the next time he has that opportunity, he may keep it himself and get to the perimeter. Probably owes his back a little bit of an apology on that one, huh?
From just shy of midfield, Mahomes. This one complete to Mecole Hardman. And he'll get it down here to the 43. That one, a first down pickup of eight.
First and 10 at the 43-yard line.
To throw, it's Mahomes. And he's got his man in stride, complete. And he's going to get this down near the 30-yard line. That one good for 12 yards into Kansas City first.
I'm not sure that this play was designed for him specifically, but they got through the progressions and got the ball to him. So second catch on the drive. He may not be a primary guy, but they definitely want him involved, don't they?
Absolutely. This early, the opening drive, as you said, two catches. So if they can get him going in the passing game, that should open up his running game too.
Now a first down carry by Bell. Just a yard on the first down carry, so it's second and nine.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
On second and nine, Mahomes. Man open left side, it's Williams. Stopped at the 24-yard line after a gain of five. 5 yards on the pickup, and that'll lead here to a third down. Here's Mahomes to throw. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9.
Okay, I'm not so great at math, but I just looked over at our statistician, Marvin, and he signaled to me 5 for 5 to get things started here on this opening drive. Where I come from, that's pretty good.
That is pretty good. Now, what do you do defensively to adjust?
Well, this is where you've got to make a decision as your defensive as a defensive coordinator. Do you really get after the quarterback, or maybe you tighten down on the receivers, bump them off of their routes, chip away at their timing so things aren't as precise as they've been so far in this game?
And the Chiefs are going to be set up with a first and goal as good running gets him down to about the 4-yard line.
Made by Joe Hayden. A gain of 5. Brings up seven.
Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, second and goal. No score after one on EA Sports.
No score.
Line of scrimmage, again the 4-yard line, second and goal. They'll try again with Bell. And he gets halfway home from the 4 down to the 2-yard line.
driven it down the field nicely here on the opening drive, but now it's put up or shut up.
No doubt about it, because to make that type of a drive and ultimately kick a field goal would feel very disappointing. But I'm just wondering.
And he's going to take it into the end zone for a Chiefs touchdown. Taking it in from 2 yards out. And the Chiefs take it right down and score on the opening drive.
Well, that drive felt like it took up an eternity. We finally have some action on the scoreboard.
Yeah, but plenty of action prior to, because that drive took up all the first quarter before we spilled into the second, and finally, points were registered.
On the other sideline, they're chomping at the bit just to get the football. So that'll back him up five. Slightly more difficult attempt here from the 20. And his kick is good to make it 7-0 KC.
Makes the score Chiefs 7, Steelers nothing. Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Fields it in the middle of the end zone. And beyond the 20, but not by much. In fact, just a yard pass there to the 21.
The Steelers take over first and 10 at their own 22-yard line.
The Steelers with a first and 10 at their own 22. First carry for James Conner, and he is going to be stopped cold behind the line of scrimmage. A loss of a full 3 yards, and now it's second down.
This defense has really flown around in the first half. They've gotten to the ball carrier before they can really get started. Offense got to come up with something else in order to try and get this running game going.
So now they have to contend with second and 13 after the first down run goes backwards. Now it's Roethlisberger. He'll find Juju Smith-Schuster. And they're going to get this beyond the 40 before he's taken down. 22 yards on the catch and run.
They tried to give him the ball and let him run on the last play, but I think the light bulb went off in their play caller's mind, and this time they get it to him the more conventional way, and it's much more successful as well.
And he takes it past the 45 and down at the 46. Give him five on the carry there, and it'll be second down.
Brandon, 5 yards on that run. Let's get back to the huddle and make sure if you're a back, you spend time with your offensive line and give them credit. Hard to move those 300-plus pounders at the line of scrimmage, and they did for a significant chunk of yardage.
And he'll be brought down at the 48-yard line. 6 yards the pickup, and that's a first down.
Now, that's the way to do it. Hand it to someone with vision and good footwork and handle it a little bit of power, and you find a way to pick up first downs.
Roethlisberger going to get that to Ebron. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. 12 yards that time at a Pittsburgh first.
And what a nice example there of a tight end doing exactly what he needs to do. How about how he worked his way to the outside, made sure he secured the catch, and then anything after that, we count that as a bonus, and indeed, he gets enough for the first down.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. From the shotgun, it's Roethlisberger. Looking right sideline, but it's incomplete.
They've given up a few first downs on this drive, but getting the incompletion there, that should give them something to build on and maybe turn the tide.
They'll try again from the 36 on second and 10. From the gun, it's Roethlisberger. Got an open man, it's Washington. And they'll get eight out of this before being stopped at the 28. That'll leave them with a third and two coming up. They got 8 yards there. Trying to keep the drive going here. This is play number seven on third and two. Again, it's Roethlisberger. And they'll get this down to the 10.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
On first and 10 is Connor. And he'll be brought down here at the 3 yard line. It's a 7 yard carry to set them up with a second and three.
Well, no matter how they phrase it, staying on schedule, staying ahead of the sticks, whatever you want to call it, 7 yards on first down, that fits the bill.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
Well, I like that right there. Not only was it the right play, throwing it away like that, frankly, I think it was the only play.
Yeah, got outside of the pocket, realized he had nothing, just chucked it free.
Yeah, lived to fight another down, right?
They'll try and run for it with Connor. And he's in. Touchdown, Steelers. A 3 yard touchdown run. And the Steelers are an extra point away from tying this thing up. And a little time left on the clock, so on the other side, they're thinking, gosh, we'd like to get that lead right back.
Yeah, thanks for pointing that out. Here I am going ahead and tapping out the first half.
Well,
there's still time. They've got to make a decision about what they want to do on the kickoff, where they want to let their return guy touch it.
Each team's had it. Each team has scored. 7-7 here as the kick's away. And a fair catch signaled for and taken successfully.
The Chiefs take over first and 10 at their own 25-yard line.
The KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. And we're under a minute to go here. What's been an even first half, all tied up.
Yeah, still time to make something happen, too. Couple completions, you string them together, could get into field goal range. Let's see what happens.
First down, Mahomes forced out to his left. He's going to take off with it, and he'll be out of bounds across the 30-yard line. The improv on the scramble there gets him six, and it'll be second down.
Okay, he's not going to get the first down, but this is still a nice job of buying some time and then running to get to the sideline and get out of bounds and avoid the big hit.
To throw again on second down. Mahomes eluding the pressure right. And going deep for Hill. Oh, you saw that one coming. It's intercepted. Throwing back across his body. The safety, Terrell Edmonds, picks it.
You can easily see the logic. It's a tie game. They just wanted to press it a little bit right before the half, hoping to get one more score.
Now, easy to second guess the result, but now you have to think after that interception, just a field goal, and they're behind at the break.
Yeah, I think at the half, the head coach just says, look, that's on me. I wanted to press it, but it's because I believe in you guys.
Into double coverage, and it's intercepted. Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens. And his guys have got it back at the closing stages of the first half.
Flat lifted.
The Chiefs offense about set to begin this drive.
And with time quickly fading here in the second quarter, not sure how aggressively, offensively they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Good starting field position for them as they come up first and 10 at their 35-yard line. So after the INT, here's Mahomes. And going deep for Hill. This is caught inside the 15. And they'll burn the timeout with 5 seconds left. A chance to try to add 3 points before heading to the locker room. So even though it's first down, here's the field goal unit on now to try to get 3 before halftime. From the left hash, a chip shot here. Kick here is good. So a late turnover leads to a quick drive, and in turn that quick drive leads to 3 points.
So someone makes a mistake, but how about the other side learning from that mistake, taking care of the ball, and making sure they put some points on the board? Well done.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
So barring a touchback, this likely the final act of the half as the kick is away. Takes this about 5 yards deep. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports. And we welcome you back now. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gunn, getting set for quarter number 3 here.
Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
The Steelers going to get the football first here, trailing on the scoreboard as we are back underway on EA Sports. Fielded near the back of the end zone, and the half will begin with a touchback. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. A tale of two extremes already in this game. A touchdown pass on their opening drive followed by an interception last time out.
Now, it sounds like things balance out, right? What's that mythological thing that we do? If you have a candy bar, have a diet soda with it, it balances it out. And we know that's not really true, right? Because the interception, that sting lingers a little bit longer. Got to come out now and put together some nice plays.
And he'll bring it up here to right at the 40-yard line. 7 yards there and a first down.
Second and 2 is prime time for a little bit of a gamble, isn't it? Open up the playbook, go play action, toss that bad boy deep. But in this situation, go ahead and give it to your back. Let him pick up a first down, keep the sticks moving.
And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 19 yards there on the catch and run. So now first and 10 in Chiefs territory at the 41.
First down.
Roethlisberger will hand to Connor. Able to push forward for about four down to the 37.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown, so a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now. Hope we'll get to the perimeter later, and let's face it, you could do worse than a four-yard run on first down. One thing you're hoping for when you run drag routes, you're able to hit a receiver in stride, and he can pick up a lot of yardage after the catch. But in this situation, the defense was effective, able to stop him before he could get a good head of steam going.
From the gun on third down, it's Roethlisberger. And oh, it'll be intercepted. Picked up by Charvarius Ward. And not much on the return there. He'll take it only up to the 9-yard line. So it was a drive that had real promise here to begin the third quarter, but ultimately derailed by the INT.
And that was the position you wanted to be in, coming out to start this third quarter, get a nice drive going, looking for the end zone. Possibly got a little bit too greedy right there.
KC offense out of the huddle, ready for their next drive. We have not seen much on offense from either side these last few drives. It has been a struggle, hasn't it?
Totally, and you're thinking to yourself right now, if you're on offense trying to get things figured out, okay, we self-scout every week in our game plan. How many things do we do in certain times? What are our tendencies? Time to go to some of those tendency breakers and try and create some offense.
They always have those in their back pocket, don't they?
You have to. And if you don't keep abreast of what you're doing, you lock into a rhythm and make it easy for the opposition.
Looking for tendency breakers right now. Met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. Officially, it's a 1-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Brings up second and 11 at the 21-yard line.
Second and 11. Looking to throw is Mahomes. Caught left side, Williams. It'll be a gain of 8 yards. And all of a sudden here, it's third down.
Oh, I came to my feet on that one. I thought he was getting close to breaking that one big. But in the end, give some credit to the defense, finding a way to get to him and forcing a third down.
Mahomes looks to throw on third down. It's caught on the right side, Williams. He's got this almost to the 40 before going out. It'll go as a gain of 10 and a Kansas City first down.
That's a play that'll likely be forgotten when you talk about big moments in this game. But plays like this are critical to keep drives going. And if points result, we'll call this play significant.
On first and 10, here's Mahomes. Complete, the tight end, Kelce. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30. A big play on the catch and run, covering 34 yards. We're back now in KC. It's been a very hotly contested game to this point, just a field goal separating these two teams as we get set for the fourth quarter. Mahomes now on first down, and that's going to be incomplete. Too tough to hold on to that one. It's second down.
He did a fine job there of not hitting it before the ball arrived, and I've got to tell you, you can often mistime that play because of the angles of approach. When you're to be there right now, instead, in this case, timed it perfectly and knocked it free.
Mahomes again here on second and 10. And that is caught. Touchdown, Kansas City. Mecole Hardman, 27 yards. And the Chiefs are able to extend their lead. And partner, they found a gap there on the post pattern, and it was in the middle third of the field.
And that's really difficult to do because ordinarily the safeties are back there to prevent that happening. But they found the opening and exploited it. Watch the middle, watch the middle, watch the middle, watch the middle, watch the middle.
kicker now to add the extra point. It's good to make it 17-7.
Makes the score Chiefs 17, Steelers 7. Harrison Butker to kick off for Kansas City.
Now after the touchdown, here's Butker on to kick it away. Taken about 7 yards deep. And he'll decide to not bring this one out as their drive will begin at the 25. The Steeler offense here about ready for their next drive. And you figure after giving up that last touchdown, you know, they trail by 2 scores here in the fourth quarter. This drive becomes very critical. And this is going to be a Steelers first down as he's got this up to the 35-yard line. That'll be a pickup of 10 as they try to recover from this 10-point deficit. And Big Ben intercepted a third time. Picked off around the 41.
Oh, it don't matter.
And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown. That's the story of the game. They've been suffocating all game long on defense. They were suffocating there again in a big way.
And they've done it not just by out-athleting them, which is often the case, but by being able to adjust to anything they tried to throw at them and beating them to the punch each and every time. This was a defense that was well prepared.
This is Dev B Music.
Hey yo,
yeah.
Nike check. I done made about a million and I'm only 19, huh? I see water dripping on a white tee. And shorty got a man, but she saying wife me. I got chest coming in like a pair of Nikes. If I like it, then you know I'm finna get it. Hit the bag and then I flip it, watch me do it.